Glory to God. Welcome to the Sphere of Grace. This is Pastor Segun Obaje. Today, the Lord sent me to tell you that Jesus Christ is the same forever. That means he does not change because he cannot change. He's immutable. His counsel is immutable. His plan for your life is immutable. That means it cannot change. Glory to God. Jesus Christ, the same yesterday and today and forever. Hebrews chapter 13 and verse 8. He's the same forever. What does that mean? It means that his word for you and concerning you is the same forever. His counsel will not change. Hallelujah. The Bible says, many are the devices of the heart of a man, but the counsel of the Lord, that shall stand. Jesus himself is the living word. He is the word of God that was with the Father in the beginning and was made flesh. And the Bible says he dwells amongst us and we behold his glory, the glory of the only begotten of the Father, full of grace and truth. Jesus Christ is God's living word given to you, spoken to you. And that word cannot change. That means you can rely on the word of God. You can rely on Jesus, the living word. You can rely on him, repose absolute confidence in him. You can count on him. You can bank on him. Your entire life, you can place on him because he's the same forever. He will not change. His plan for you will not change. I don't know, maybe you've made mistakes in the past and you have missed opportunities that you ought to have taken advantage of. But listen very carefully. The counsel of the Lord for you still stands. Because the word of God cannot change. His counsel is still the same. Jeremiah 29 verse 11. He says, I know the thoughts that I have towards you, thoughts of peace and not of evil, to give you an expected end, to give you a hope and a future. It does not matter what has gone wrong in the past. Jesus is Lord. If you would trust him with your life, he will turn it around and make a testimony out of it. Glory to God. You can repose confidence in him today. Don't give up on yourself. He loves you. He is the same. And his counsel for you is the same forever. He will not change. The miracles that he did yesterday, he's still doing today. And he will yet do again and again and again because he's the same. And that Jesus is speaking to you today through me. His word is alive through my lips today as you hear. Receive your miracles in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. You are blessed right now. Everything that has been messed up in your life is turned to a message right now. Every test to a testimony in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. The hand of the Lord is strong upon you for increase, for prosperity. In the name of Jesus, whatever has been done wrong in your life, there is an undoing right now by the power of God. In the name of Jesus Christ, God's hand is strong upon you. God's counsel is the same for you. The devices of the heart of men may change from generation to generation, from one person to another, but the counsel of the Lord, that shall stand. Jesus Christ is the same. Yesterday, today, and forevermore. You can trust him. Glory to God. He says, they looked unto him and they were lightened and their faces were not ashamed. He says, trust in the Lord with all your heart and lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways, acknowledge him. And he will direct your paths. Be not wise in your own eyes. Trust in the Lord and depart from evil. For so it shall be health to thy navel and marrow to thy bones. You can trust him today. And that trust in him will establish your life forever. Put your confidence in him. Say, Lord Jesus, I trust in you. You are the same yesterday, today, and forever. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Don't forget that trust in Jesus is trust in the word of God. Because Jesus himself is the living word. I believe you've been blessed today. Until I see you again tomorrow, keep rejoicing and basking and living in the sphere of grace. I love you and God bless you.